Kevin Lovell. Nice touch. Keeps Ndong in the opening round of the main draw. There's that rocket backhand. The punch of Bruce Lee. Uses his backhand so efficiently, so much snap. The table. Dima has some confidence against Zhang Jike after beating him in his prime a few times. See the hand shaking. But now it's a different pressure. He's the only player representing China. Can he play it down the middle of the table from the middle? It's a lot of pressure. Oh, top edge from the middle, which he has been on many points. Fan Zhengzong is going to take advantage. Topspin. Will it come to Dima's father, Michael? Match will have a decent chance of becoming world number one. Fan Zhengzong makes it very tough. Backhand to backhand, back. Oh, the big one. In game one. Three in a row. Spin shot wide. Cao Pang, Fan Zhengzong. Soft shot for Dima, just not the powerful finisher we're used to seeing. It's both players playing just incredible in this tournament. Be underspin or something in between. Vladi's used so well throughout his career. Question if Dima can change the past right here in the present. Just too deep. As far as I know, Cho and Ray, Qatar Open 2014. I believe 2011. Quick reaction for clear contact of the ball. A little flatter shot. So much. Fan Argenton is close to being the most complete player in the game. And far. Oh! Opponent. Bad serves, but they're gonna have to change. Fan Zhendong. How little rotation there was on the ball. Two more points for Dima, and you can expect a timeout. Next to that, still a chance to save the timeout. I guess because they've played long matches before, Wong Hao wants to save the timeouts for later in the match. And that's probably a wise decision. I mean, who knows if he'll need it. Oh, that's the shot that does it. Getting stretched out before the point. Aggressive early in the point. Bases where you can hit the ball and feel safe. First point for Dima this game. Just to keep the server guessing, but right before he served, Dima got real still. Aguera. Bananue. Here and there, Fan Zhendong has really turned on the afterburners. The very end of the shot. Played for the last two games. Starting off with the serve, it's Fan Zhendong. Two of the best net recoveries ever, even though Timo Boll's didn't count. Talk about it during his match. Everyone laughed, and I don't know if it was much of a boo, but just sort of a shock. And then she made it the second time, and they encouraged her. Wow! Close before, and no problems yet. The less time Fan Zhendong will have to react. To push short. Stefan Fetzner, another name that you can use anywhere in Germany. Make some friends with the locals. Oh. One of the more memorable ones. Oh, it's each here. They have to second guess their footwork. Energy as it always does at this level. Off down 7-8, Dima with his second serve. 2-point lead for Fan Zhendong with two serves now on his racket. You can understand why he was holding his back yesterday. Serves on Dima's side. What a setup! And he plays it safe and it pays off. This does happen. Still a ways to go. 3-2 for Dima. Love all. But with shot. Longsley in the point. Two serves converted for Dima. Now on the receive. Zhendong back from the timeout, down 0-3. Not a too good. How high the ball was when Dima hit it before. See fans in the crowd reviewing the point. Two hands in the air. Okay, fans on both sides here. For the middle of Fan Zhendong for some serious pressure in near the net. Fan Zhendong for making an excellent receive of a difficult serve. Since Fan Zhendong's timeout have gone to Fan Zhendong. Yo, there it is! Big point, the difference between 7-4 and 6-5. Later of this match, there will be no game 7. Dima wants when he's on the serve. 2-point lead back to Fan Zhendong. Well, those are the coolest binoculars I've ever seen in my life. Like, oops, Fan Zhendong's point. 3 game points for Fan Zhendong. 2 game points left with Fan Zhendong. Oh, it's there! The deciding and last game of the match. Fan Zhendong to start with the serve. There's that. Business as usual. Now the serves. Hand over the forehand side of the table. Create the opening. Play it wide to where they're not. Dong starts to creep back in early here in game 7. Body will pay off. At least 2. Little rotation on the side. Might not be the best for him. Yeah. Well. Oh. And Fan Zhendong still escapes with the point, tied up at 8 apiece. Yeah. Break up. Dima up by 1. It's 8-9. Tries to go. Not yet. Every day to watch matches like this. Oh, the top edge of the rack. Safe shot. Oh, not. Second deuce point. System, the rock. Wow, 2017, what a year for table tennis. Match point again for Fan Zhendong. tough.